Carbon ramps are one of the main types of carbon systems. Carbon ramps are very wide domains, generally situated between a flat, low-altitude continental mass and shallow seas. They are characterized by a very, very gentle slope, typically less than 1 degree. Because of the gentle slope, sedimentary phases in carbon ramps change very gradually, and facies boundaries are generally parallel to depth lines. For the same reason, the impact of waves is limited and sedimentation is often controlled by tides. Storms are, however, of great importance. Possibly, the best studied carbon ramp is in the Persian Gulf, which is also known as the Arabian Gulf. From the map in the slide, you see how large these domains are and how gentle changes are. To reach from Abu Dhabi a water depth of 80 meters, you need to swim for nearly 300 kilometers. Sediments with a sand grain size stretch also for hundreds of kilometers. Along a systematic profile across a carbon ramp, you can see what kind of sediments and sedimentary processes occur at the different depths and the associated sedimentary facies. A first important boundary is that one reached by normal tides. This forms the upper limit of the tidal zone. A second important boundary is the base of waves during normal weather conditions. Between sea level and wave base, waters have a high energy and sediments are mobilized and sorted. The following important surface is the storm base. Sediments above this level are generally untouched, but can be dramatically remobilized during storms. Underneath the storm base, things are quiet. Very different kinds of sediments are observed in the different regions, ranging from evaporites in the supratidal region to the mud deposited below storm base. Let us now look at these various domains in some more detail. The tidal-intertidal domain is the part of the system which changes regularly from submerged to dry conditions. In arid regions, such as the Gulf, it is an area of strong evaporation. It is the place of dolomite precipitation and evaporite development. In comparable less arid regions, lagoons are the normal environment. Moving now towards the sea, we enter the region where waves break. Water movements are here strong and fine-grained sediments are removed. What remains are well-sorted, sand-sized carbonate sands and bioconstructions. The mid-ramp is the region below the depths reached by the waves in normal conditions and above the storm wave base. It is a region of mixed deposits with fine-grained sediments intermingled with sediments with larger grain size. Cross beds and thickness changes document important water movement. In the outer ramp, water depths are too high for sediments to be affected by tides, waves, and even by most storms. This is the domain of marls and other fine-grained sediments, typically well organized with prominent bedding. Carbon ramps are well known from present-day examples, but are widely represented also in the geologic record. Carbon ramps form units of key importance in hydrocarbon geology.